So the beautiful blue check is probably the most valuable thing known to social media, and to get it, you either have to be a celebrity or a well-known business, or you could just buy it. So recently, I've been getting a ton of DMs from people claiming that they can get my Instagram account verified within 1 to 2 hours, and I've never responded to any of them because it's pretty obvious that they're scamming and just trying to get you to buy stuff. I mean, just take a look at this page. But I was just thinking about it a couple days ago, and what if they really can actually get your account verified? Because although it definitely looks like a pretty big scam, you never know, what if they can actually get your account verified? So today, I'm gonna be risking it all and paying to get verified on Instagram. But before we go ahead and hop into getting verified on Instagram, it would mean a lot if you guys just dropped a little like and subscribe. It's absolutely free, and then you'll be able to see me spend a lot more money on videos just like this one. Now I need to find the right person that can get me verified on Instagram, so I'm gonna go ahead and DM a ton of verification pages that say they can get me verified on Instagram. I'm just gonna be DM them asking for the prices, and hopefully we can find one that doesn't absolutely break the bank. And I'll get back to you guys as soon as we get a pretty good response. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the video. It's a new day. I had to wait a whole day to get a response from somebody because it took actually a lot longer than I thought for just one of the verified accounts to respond to me and actually give me some valid information to where I could actually start and wasn't charging me like $1,000, because there was 2 or 3 accounts that actually did respond and they were trying to charge me like $750 just to get verified on Instagram. And honestly, it's still probably a scam. They're just trying to take that much more money from you. So I said absolutely not to that, and they wouldn't go any lower. And I'm not really in the mood to lose $750 today just to an Instagram scammer. So I had to wait a little bit, and I finally got a response today, and I kind of think we're in the bubble, and I think we're gonna get verified on Instagram. No, we're obviously not gonna get verified because he's definitely scamming me for my money and my Instagram account, as you'll see here in a second. But we had a pretty good conversation, and he's about to start the verification process. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys in the DMs what he said, what I said, and we're about to see if we actually get verified on Instagram. Okay, so as you can see here on my screen, I obviously didn't use my personal account or any of my theme pages because that would have been pretty stupid, because I don't want any sketchy stuff going onto my personal Instagram page or any Instagram pages that I put pretty much any work into at all. But in any way, how of this world, if I actually get verified on this account, I'm gonna use this as my personal account. But now going into the DMs, you see our boy Get Verified Today 6 on Instagram with no posts, no followers, and not following anybody. So he already seems pretty sus, but it's worth a shot to get verified. So I'm gonna go show you guys what he said in the DMs. Okay, so at the beginning, I DM'd him like I did with all the other verified Instagram pages because I'm looking to get verified. So I basically said how much to get verified, and he said, "Hi, very cheap price, verify blue check today." So it's pretty clear that he doesn't speak English. He probably speaks some other different language, and he probably lives in some other country, so I'm not gonna blame him for the perfect English. But if you do think about scams, because it's pretty popular in places like India and Africa to scam people in the United States, and the reason for that is because there's people like me here that are gonna pay to get their Instagram account verified. So I honestly don't even really blame him. So now I'm gonna kind of scroll through the DMs until we get to the juicy stuff. So I said, "Nice, really wanna be verified, man." He said, "Yes, sir, we verify many accounts. I can't go, how much do you charge?" And then my boy said he's gonna charge $300 to get verified, which I respect the hustle, but that's just way too much. I'm not paying $300 to get scammed. And I said, "What? No way I'm doing that. I've seen one of your competitors selling for $85, which I have definitely not seen anybody selling for lower than like $500. But I mean, it's worth a shot to tell him because he's probably gonna lower his price," which he ended up doing. So then he said $150 minimum. I said, "Nope, we can do $100, and that's the highest I'll go," which it is the highest I'll go because I'm broke and I don't have that much money. He said, "Okay, you send Cash App." And I said, "Yes, I can. First, can I see some proof?" And he said, "Of course, sir, we verify many accounts." And then he actually sent me some pictures, so my hopes went up pretty high until I actually looked at the pictures. And in the first picture, he showed an account that was verified with 0 followers, 0 following, and 0 posts. And then after I saw this picture, I actually thought he was gonna be able to verify my account until I saw the ad on the bottom of the screen that said Chrome++. So the first red flag is the ad on the bottom of the screen. As you guys probably know, Instagram doesn't put any ads like this covering up any screen space or any screen real estate on your phone, so you already know it's fake. And then where it says Chrome++, basically with that means it's a jailbroken application to where you get some extra benefits for free, and it's just a tweaked app where you can get some free stuff. And since I see the Chrome++ on there, I just connected the dots and I can see that he's using Instagram++. And basically with Instagram++, you can spoof the amount of followers, your posts, your following, and you can also make it look like you're verified, which only you can see it but nobody else can. So it's pretty perfect to send proof, and it's really smart for him to cross out the username on Instagram, because if I went to that username, it wouldn't be verified because it's on the client side and only he can see it. And the reason I know this is because I've done it before. Come on, man. You can do better than that. And in the next picture, he showed me at ShowBBC, which is a brand page. And they only have 4 posts because they just started on Instagram. They just made their account, and obviously they're gonna get verified because it's BBC News. Like, come on, man, I might be stupid, but I'm not that stupid. And then he showed us Show Me Your Core Nuts, which is the Core Nuts official Instagram account. And once again, they only have 31 posts. So they just started Instagram. They just made their account and they have 700 followers. So I wouldn't be surprised at all if they got verified that early because they're a major known brand and they're in so many different stores around the world. Okay, let's go ahead and speed through the rest of the DMs. He said, "We have have verified every single account here, sir. Ready? I said, cool, looks kind of sus. You sure that's what you did? He said, yes, sir, 100%. I said, cool, let's do it. He said, 20 minutes max is verification. So within 20 minutes, we should have that precious blue check. I said, I'm ready. And then he said, okay, send $300 to my Cash App. And we agreed on $100. So I said, whoa. We agreed on $100. He said, okay, sir, send $100. Fast. And then he was kind of rushing me. So I said, okay. And literally within a minute later, he said, did you send? I said, hold on, man. Give me a second. Send, sir. We cannot start. You have to send soon or it won't work. And I said, stop rushing me because every 30 seconds he was DMing me to send the money faster. So if that doesn't look like a scam, I don't know what it is. And then I said, okay, I sent the $100, which I did send $100 out of my personal bank account, which is kind of sad to see $100 go to this guy trying to scam me on Instagram. But who knows? We might get verified. And they said, okay, sir, let me extract it. Then we can start immediately. And he says, okay, the verification process has begun. So we started getting verified right now on Instagram. And he says, thank you, bye. And just tries to ghost me. And I said, are you sure? How are you verifying me? Alright, work on the Instagram account management team and we have verify every account we want, sir. And he says, okay, he's gonna get verified because he works with Instagram, right? And then he says, I need your password so I can log in and set up verification mode. And I said, why my password? And we not verified the account using verification mode. And the last thing I did is I did give him the password for my Instagram account, and I would never recommend doing this for anybody. Please never give away your Instagram password. The only reason I did this is because I just made the account right now. It had zero followers, zero posts, zero anything, and the account wasn't linked to any of my other Instagram accounts. I made sure to log out of every other account first, so I'm pretty safe here, and I wouldn't mind losing the account. So unless you don't mind getting hacked and losing your account, then just don't give away your password, please. But I guess now we're getting verified, so I'm gonna go ahead and wait 20 minutes like you said, and I'll update you guys for what happens. What's up, guys? Welcome back. It's been like 30 minutes or so, and I just saw a big change to the account. And no, it's not the change you're thinking about. So my guy, Get Verified Today on Instagram, actually took my password for my account and deleted my account. So now I have no access and I can't find it anywhere. But like I said, I don't care about the account because I had no followers, but I care about my money. So I went ahead on my personal account to DM him and ask him to give my money back or to ask what happened with my account. To my surprise, he deleted his account too, so there's no trace of his account, there's no trace of my account, so all he really wanted was just to scam me, take my $100, and walk away. But I mean, dude, if you're watching this video today, go have a nice lunch, dinner, enjoy that money, and just stop scamming people, because it's not fun. I don't really care that much, because it was for content, but just don't scam people. Anybody who's watching this video, I wouldn't scam, because it doesn't make me feel good, and I guarantee you, it doesn't make the other person feel good who you're scamming, so I don't think scamming is a good business. There's a lot of legit ways to make money. And there's actually a lot of legit ways to verify your account. No, there's actually only one legit way to verify your account, but you can legitly verify your account. So I guess I proved my point to never pay for verification on Instagram because things like this happen, and I guarantee you if I went with anybody else, the same situation would have happened. And so there's only one way to get your account verified on Instagram, and that's by requesting verification through the Instagram app. That's the one and only way to do it. And that's been today's video. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day, and I'm out.